Hello, my name is Yaroslav.
Good afternoon, I'm Khramov.
Today we want to present you a project dedicated to the study and ecology of the world's oceans.
I'm sure you've heard about the fact that the world's ocean 2-7% studied, but the pollution of the world's ocean with plastic and other garbage is reaching a critical proportion.
The oceans are home to about 2 million species of organisms, of which only about 200,000 have been studied. Every year, tens of thousands of birds, whales, seals, and turtles die of asphyxiation or plastic particles accumulated in their bodies, which hinder function of internal organs.
So today, about 800 species of animals and birds are on the verge of extinction, and even man himself, while eating swallows, more than 100 pieces of dangerous microplastics, and so we set ourselves the task of inventing a robot to explore the world's oceans and at the same time capable of cleaning the sea surface from plastic and other floating debris.
The robot should be autonomous and controlled internally by onboard computer with a pressure program or by operator through the control panel.
Such a robot, in addition to cleaning the surface of the sea, can make a photo video shooting of the underwater world with mini buffet stuff, ocean color and temperature studies, observe the phenomena.
The robot will be powered by batteries that can be recharged by solar panels.
While moving on a given route, a robot should conduct research and collect large and small debris using a special network.
Our project, the garbage collection, is realized by using a small container and the loading mechanism.
After going through the routes, the robot will unload the trash on the conveyor belt and load it into the transport, which will take the trash to sorting and recycling.
The Lego education mindstorms EFG constructor was used to create the robot. To create the robot, we used two large motors to run the robot platform, one medium motor to run the container, and one medium motor to run the loading mechanism.
Also, we used two color sensors to move along a given route and one gyroscopic sensor to turn the robot, an ultrasonic sensor to determine if the robot came to unload or not.
We asked a large motor to move the conveyor belt and one middle motor to operate the loading area. Will attention not only to the exploration of the world's oceans, but also to trash. Will has become a global problem for many living things.
We believe that world's oceans reveal many more mysteries to turn right to make our planet our home tomorrow.
Thank you all attention.